who are the leaders? International Management Institute, Kolkata. The feature is actually leadership, which is participatory, who will influence the peers and take decision jointly. We believe in transparency. We believe in ethics. We believe in principles. Mainstream Indian business schools, they actually follow the Western model. The insights are in the light of Western business model. Globalization is actually telling us that the Asian business practices are different. We thought that in Calcutta we can start this model, and our focus is actually Asian business practices.
At IIM Kolkata, we really give individual attention to each and every applicant.
We have 126 students we took last year. Of them, 6 students are on economic criteria.
A student who is meritorious will get 100% tuition fee waiver. Scholarships are available for students from the areas like in sports if they had done well, or maybe from drama, because we believe learning happens not only in class but outside the class as well. In our class, as far as profile is concerned, like from different profiles we are getting students. Maybe it's science, maybe it's biotechnology, or maybe engineering.
We are highly diversified institutes. 42% of the students are actually girls, significantly higher than the national average.
A good mix of fresher and experienced candidate is also available. Like 30% we do have experienced candidates, rest are fresher. As a whole, we try to develop our student, and a student that should be well groomed so that they can take any corporate level job.
We as students are always used to the normal regular teaching, but here at IIM Kolkata, what I personally like is the faculty and teachers are always keeping the students engaged with various projects and presentations, which helps us manage time and manage our deadlines so that it's we are more better prepared for the world out there.
The quality of faculty that we have in IIM Kolkata is unparalleled.
The teachers who have been teaching in IIMs from last 10 to 15 years are here to guide us.
All the faculty here have completed their PhDs and are all eminent persons in the respective field.
The college also arranges the faculties for us on our demand.
The academic brilliance is much talked about in IIM. As students, we were allowed to propose courses which IIM didn't already have, and those were considered.
We offer contemporary courses like digital marketing, entrepreneurship, big data, like data analytics, data mining, econometrics, business forecasting, cloud computing. And we also look up to industry what they actually need, and that's why we are offering this kind of courses like artificial intelligence and also design thinking and innovation and things like that. As part of each of the courses, we teach on an average 4 to 6 case studies in electives as well as core courses. And case analysis is a big part of our evaluation.
So you have to understand that when we are going to a class, we are dealing with a diverse pack. In order to bring them up to the same kind of platform, many of us are writing cases to give them a real market feel of what is actually happening in the business world today.
Apart from that, another integral part of our course is inviting industry experts.
The exposure that you get in the corporate world is unmatched.
We have a lot of guest lectures which enlightened us about how industry works and what are the challenges they face.
And it also connects it with the global market and also the domestic market.
And it also bridges the gap between the practical knowledge and theoretical knowledge.
So IIM Kolkata has been growing very fast over the last few years. Its growth is primarily driven by the research carried out by its faculty members. And this research has led to the growth of international partnerships all over the world.
I am a visiting scholar as a part of CIMO Mobility India-Finland project. The main goal is to exchange the faculty as well as students between this university. But also from the Finnish economic side, India is getting more and more important. So another objective is, of course, to try to somehow collaborate and produce some research which is related to business environment in India and Finland.
At the present, we have got around 15 collaborations. The University of Tours and University of Bordeaux in France, then the Sichuan Academy of Social Sciences and Sichuan University in China, the North-South University in Bangladesh, Emporia State University in the US. But students from these partner institutes come and study at IMI Kolkata.
At my first day in the Southern University of Finland, the MA program started. They asked if somebody was willing to go to India to study in IMA Kolkata. And of course, I immediately said yes, that I'm interested. At the moment, I'm taking operation management, which I don't have in Finland. I enjoy how the teacher moves around on the classroom. The group sizes are similar in Finland, I think. And the group task is also that using PowerPoints, using those kind of technical methods, those are really similar.
This large number of international exchanges of faculty and students is leading to the creation of intellectual capital, which is valued across the world.
What I immediately realized is the class is much more interactive here. So I just felt like a facilitator more than a lecturer.
Keeping in line with the precedence of establishing 100% placements of our business graduates, we have set upon ourselves the target of 100% placements for our current batch also.
The batch 2016 and 18 saw 100% placement. Companies like JSW, ArcelorMittal, Adani, Genpact, ICICI Bank,
Deloitte, ABRL, ITC, Baijus, KPMG, Reliance, among others, have reinstated their faith in us. We are reaching out to multinational and national companies pan-India and connecting with them for live projects, summer internships and final placement opportunities.
We are into several live projects. The live project exposes every student to learn, to enhance the personality.
We recently had industry visit to Spencer's. There we have learned a lot of things that how this big company manages their operational and managerial works.
Through MDP, we give training and coaching to the corporate executives for their various corporate needs. Our teachers, they get experience and interaction with the corporate executives, and thereby they learn the intricacies of the corporates and their cases, and while learning those things, they can implement it while teaching to the students, thereby enriching the curriculum. Last say about 5 years, we have been doing MDPs for executives of different corporates like Bama Lorry, Garden Ridge, Life Insurance Corporation, Indian Post and Telegraph Departments. We are doing MDPs for Coal India and all Food Trust and various other PSU organizations. Even many private organizations also, they are also sending their executives for such management development programs.
As a student, have very good opportunities like organizing various fests and events.
We have formed different types of clubs and committees maintained by the students and run by the students. Recently, the student body had organized Confero 6.0, which is the annual cultural and management fest of IMI Kolkata.
We have many activities apart from our academics happening here. Recently, we had IMI Sports League, where we had many competitions in various sports like badminton or volleyball.
Talking about leadership, I'm into student council. So to lead my juniors, I have to do the same.
I think there were other clubs at IMI which did a fantastic job at reaching out whenever we were going for sponsors to different cultural or business events.
At IMI Kolkata campus, we sincerely believe that students' participation in this kind of club activities and all these things are really helpful, and they get real life knowledge through organizing these events.
Whenever we are free, it's not like we sit idle or we have some kind of a very good leisure time. It's like we have something or the other coming up. We have different events, different things which keeps going on in the campus.
I'm from Banaras. Banaras is actually a very spiritual city, and art has a great weightage in that city. The same goes with Kolkata.
I was always attracted towards Calcutta because of the heritage and history it has.
When I reach Kolkata, it's like all the people are too friendly. Even when I go out, I feel motivated even to talk to them, even though I don't speak Bengali.
Hardly any racial discrimination in this city. Our society in general accepted the norms of equality which is basically reflected in our student intake patterns.
I'm from Assam. The town name is North Lakhimpur. It is around 400 kilometers from the state capital, that is Guwahati. If you are to get out from that town, right, you really need to be tough. Your mental state has to be at that level that, yes, if I want to achieve something, I'll get out.
Actually, we celebrate festivals from all the different states also, like from Assam to Kerala.
It feels really good to be among people from 21 states of India, right?
The memories I'm building here, the memories that I'm getting from here, will be cherished for my whole life.
This is the first time I'm actually going out of Kerala for studies. When I came here, it was actually hard for me to adjust to this food. But even in the mess menu, like for each and every day, there is like they include a food from each and every city so that they will feel IMI as their second home.
When you talk about the brand IMI Kolkata, it has definitely gone through a remarkable organic growth, and that has been possible because of the people that makes IMI Kolkata. A lot of our students who are not even 5 years old in their organization are actually representing their organization in global platforms, going for their conferences, making presentations in the global sphere. So that's really very heartening for us because they are our brand and they are taking the brand a step forward.
I am from Guwahati.
I am from Jodhpur.
I'm from Lucknow.
I'm from Calcutta.
I'm from Ranchi.
I am from Kanpur.
I'm from Chandigarh.
I'm from Varanasi.
I'm from Calcutta.
I'm from Haryana.
I'm from Bangalore.
I'm from Guwahati.
I'm from Gujarat.
I'm from Surat.
I'm from Trivandrum.
I'm from Helsinki.
I'm from Mumbai.
I'm from Kochi.
I'm from Burdwan.
I'm from Jaipur.
We are